Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's carry on with some more XCOM 2 or if it's chosen. So I have just recorded a long ass episode with an epic defense mission when the chosen attacked the ship. But now I'm still waiting for this mission to run its course, and I kind of presume still that there's a mission where we need to break into the stronghold or something. Oh, we have so much intel already.
Once I regroup,
contact somebody.
We will be seeing each other again.
Okay, that's too expensive.
Track the chosen hunter to this region.
Oh, wait, we can just hit the stronghold now? But this has been active for a while, hasn't it? No, wait, I think it became active only after we defended. Show me. Oh, yes. Sniper to sniper. I think let's wait for a day and see where that mission takes us. Yes, please. Show me soldiers. I want to see how many are wounded. Tired, wounded. Let's go over to the Templars.
Avenger plotting new course.
One day isn't super enough, but
I'm glad to see our joint effort paid off like we hoped.
Oh, okay, unlock. Yeah, so there will be an actual mission.
The resistance factions have helped to locate our captive soldier. We have solid intel on the location of our soldier that was taken prisoner by the Chosen. This is our chance to mount a rescue.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
He's been under our very noses this whole time. Yeah,
Commander. It looks like conditions on the ground are ripe for a quiet operation.
Okay.
If we can get our people into place, they should each have concealed positions to work with.
Yes, she goes. Dragon rounds stay. probably zombies. I think his body is injured, so let's see. Yeah, we do have to take somebody junior. Oh, we do have some updates. Oh, he just came from this mission. Okay, yeah. Promote. Even if there are zombies, never mind, let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Thanks to our friends in the Resistance, we have a fix on the soldier that was taken captive during our previous operation. It sounds like they're being held in a high-security advent facility, and our best chance at reaching them will be to go in as quietly as possible. If we're discovered, things are going to get ugly real fast.
This is where we would need a ranger. I mean, yeah. Let's try, but I think I cocked it up.
The latest intel has our operative being held in the main structure just ahead. We have the advantage of stealth here, so we should try to get in and out as quietly as possible. If the enemy spots us, this is going to get a whole lot harder.
Yeah, I remember this type of mission now. Actually, let's send in. Let's try a different squad. Hasn't appeared yet.
So you figured out a new trick, eh? I'm not sure it will do you any good. It's certainly not going to scare me off.
New course.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
Our friends in the Resistance have helped to pinpoint the location of our missing soldier. We finally got a lead on where the Chosen have been holding our soldier captive. It's time we get him out of there.
Correct.
Commander, it looks like conditions on the ground are ripe for a quiet operation. If we can get our people into place, they should each have concealed positions to work with.
Thank you. she's a blocky one, she will manage, I think. I don't know about the skill level though. I'm not sure if she has the... if she has the concealment.
Deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
Thanks to our friends in the Resistance, we have a fix on the soldier that was taken captive during our previous operation. It sounds like they're being held in a high-security advent facility, and our best chance at reaching them will be to go in as quietly as possible. If we're discovered, things are going to get ugly real fast.
Picture, as quietly as possible.
The latest intel has our operative being held in the main structure just ahead. We have the advantage of stealth here, so we should try to get in and out as quietly as possible. If the enemy spots us, this is going to get a whole lot harder.
Wait, where did the save go? Okay. This is a new type of map that I don't know very well. Okay, let's presume that we can sort of skirt around the perimeter here. What is that?
Saul.
Okay, the map extends here. Gotcha.
On it. Moving to Overwatch. Stand on call.
We have Firebrand on standby for evac, Commander, but as soon as she gets in range, the whole compound will go on high alert. We should hold back unless we have the target, or it's an absolute emergency.
Ah, so now we have absolute emergency among our parameters. Oh, goody, some hills.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Can't take you any further, though.
Got it covered.
Nor you.
J'y vais tout de suite.
Barré.
Shut up! Listen! I have eyes on the enemy.
Maybe get farther behind the tree. Yes, he's good.
Location confirmed. Ordre bien reçu. J'y vais.
Je bouge pas.
Oh, goody.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Eyes on the prize.
Ten-4.
It's almost like we're on a picnic or something.
J'y suis déjà. something? On target location.
Oh no, I should have picked the whole pop. Okay, at least we can squeeze in there.
I'm on it.
Let's get everybody regrouped and then tackle that one.
Bien sûr. Move.
I've got movement here.
Okay. Continue, please.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Let's risk it.
Affirmative. Moving out.
No, you do not run across the hill. You will run on the ground.
Roger that. Affirmative. Covering now.
Yes, that's
Jump away.
No! Super stealthy.
Okay.
Let's not do overwatch, let's do one.
Digging in.
Down.
Allez, en bouche. Moving out. Movement ahead.
Of course I can't go behind that tree. Maybe we would have
move into position.
Been able to go around the other way, or maybe not.
Hold it.
Je rejoins la position.
Je suis à couvert.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Covering.
What was that sound?
Uh-oh. Well, fuck.
No need to ask twice.
Tempo.
Looks like hostiles over here. Is she cool?
There are these visual glitches in these spaces.
Affirmative.
I think we dodged them for the time being. Okay, because I can't see shit, let's take baby steps. Tree. Come on, tree. Yeah.
Headed there now.
Position confirmée.
Je défends.
Moving to designated position.
Roger, holding. Heading out.
Who knew that alien plant life could be so
maintaining position.
Helpful? So...
Ok,
useful.
Je me dirige vers la cible.
Bien reçu, je reste en position.
Got it, moving.
Location like this.
Enemy squad located.
Yep.
In position.
This rotation is making me crazy. Is there another door here? Oh no. Oh, there isn't another door. Okay.
Roger that. Staying put.
I think you need
J'y
to
vais.
Go here for now. Away too. Good to know.
Closing on target position now.
Ma position.
Quick save here. I intend to risk it.
On my way. Staying put.
Oh shit.
I'm on the move.
Roger, holding.
Je me retranche.
Okay.
Understood. Moving out.
And open that door. Super stealthy. And get behind this corner.
Heading there now. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Oh shit. you stay where you are.
Rolling.
Where are those hostiles? No, I will not hack it just yet. Close the door.
Headed there now.
En position.
All right, here's the thing. I wonder if I am a good buddy.
Confirmed.
If I am a good buddy and go in there.
Zone mortelle établie.
Will he wake up?
Attempting to gain entry.
That's why I'm letting the ranger hack it. Okay. Maybe let's not.
Accessing system.
She might have the skills to not trigger it.
VIP in tow, moving to evac.
Oh, right. Wait. Okay, so hacking the door. Let's go back. Does not trigger the protocol, but opening it does.
I'll give it a shot. Got it.
But we are not opening it just yet.
Come on.
Let's start getting ready. Last time the extraction point was on the roof, so I'm guessing it is on the roof now as well. Showtime.
We have the package and we're moving to deliver. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Oh, security level 1. Right, so I got my answer. Body system does not wake them up. Which means, Ranger, you get to do the honors because the others have higher skill level and I need them to go shooty shooty.
Don't get comfortable! Cover's blown!
Okay, and so it begins. Cone of death.
Je sécurise la zone.
Oh, we have this.
Now you see me? Moving to designated position. We've got a hostile squad here.
No! Yeah, just end the turn.
We're picking up increased comm chatter in the compound. They've noticed something is up. We haven't lost the advantage yet, though. Try to avoid engaging their forces if possible.
Understood. Moving out.
So much about that.
Je couvre la zone.
Well then. Oh, right, there's a window
there.
That
was close.
Fuck.
Can't take much more of this.
The compound has been alerted to your presence. They're actively hunting for you now.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Where's the extraction point, by the way? Oh! Evac zone! Wait. How far can Peng run?
Extraction! Maniez-vous!
Firebrand is in position and the compound is on full alert. Time to move.
But she can't open the door, can she? Done fucked up. Okay, put him down for a second.
Easy now.
How many moves does picking him up take? Conceived.
look.
Okay, hand turn.
Compound has reached maximum alert status. They put out a distress signal and we're already picking up multiple inbound transports.
Just watch my back!
See you, suckers.
VIP secured in position for evac. Evac confirmed.
Il était temps.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Everything by the numbers. Mission accomplished.
I suppose after having allowed them to be captured, the least you could do is mount a rescue attempt.
Fuck off.
Advent needs your help in locating the fugitives who escaped custody earlier today. Remember, failure to recognize and report could be seen as collaboration.
The Elder's prisoners tend to have a way of disappearing. So I'm glad to hear we were able to get at least one back.
Welcome home, soldier.
Efficiently executed and no casualties. You can lead the Reapers any day, Commander. Well done.
Whew. Okay, what's that? Aww. But he's using only... I think I can leave it be, because he's only using pistol and pistol reloads itself. Okay, who's idle? Okay. Okay, we have a... promotion.
The spokesman took a big risk getting inside Advent. Enough for me to believe he's loyal to our cause. There may still be a few skeptics in the movement, but we've got bigger things to worry about than a man on a screen.
Okay, okay. So yeah, he's still got the promotion from Covert Op. Let's check the infirmary. Still last mission people here, and let's check the bar. I'm gonna deal with the resistance ring on my own.
This is the voice of the resistance, reminding you that the aliens will never admit defeat, even after our brave fighters have driven the last of them from our world. So never give up hope, never surrender.
All right. This, with this little, happy picture here, the loss and rescue story arc has come to a conclusion, I guess. So thank you very much for watching. I might see you some other time. Bye.